美国际分裂成很多的国家，好不好？好。
我可以告诉你的是，美方必将为其损害中国主权安全利益承担责任，付出代价。
The United States government be very clear that nothing has changed. Nothing has changed about our one China policy. The president did not speak directly with the speaker about this trip. The speaker has the right to visit Taiwan, and the speaker of the House has visited Taiwan before without incident, as have many members of Congress, including this year.